Hello, this is a quick video to show how to export QuickTime video file format with RGB and Alpha channel in After Effects. After starting After Effects, we can click here to create a new composition. I will keep this setting and click OK. And then I have a footage. This is a 3D animation with green screen. I put it into After Effects project and put this footage into timeline. This is 3D animation with green screen. And then we can remove the background. I will use effects and presets and search Keylight. Double click to apply the Keylight into the layer. And then we can choose the screen color to remove the green background. We can toggle transparent grid to see the transparent background. And then if you want to export a QuickTime file format with RGB and Alpha channel, we can snatch the composition and then go to composition and add to render queue. In the render queue, in output module, we can click the output module setting. In the output module setting, in format, we can choose QuickTime. In the video output channels, we can check that RGB and Alpha channel is great. And then we can go to format options and choose video coder and choose animation and click OK. And then we can choose RGB plus Alpha and then click OK. And then we can choose the output location and then render it. This is how we can export QuickTime video file formats with RGB and Alpha channel in After Effects. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Artis B. See you in the next video. Bye bye.